Welcome back, everybody.
Oh, what the hell? No, I don't want to do this again. No, how do I go to the map?
We're playing Steep again.
Oh, dang.
We went to the PlayStation store. There wasn't really much.
Oh, well, I got a game to play and one game for me to play in my own time. How do I...
What game did you get?
Yeah, Gang Beasts.
Oh,
Mountain
yeah.
Mountain View, there we go. So we'll be playing that at some point.
Oh, and not tonight.
Maybe, depends on how long it takes. I don't even know what time it is.
It's 9:30.
Yep, 9:40. Okay, I need to dodge obstacles. Great. So,
Because we're so good at that.
Yeah, I am. Professional. So, am I just like, whoa! I'm just going towards the finish line. Yep. Oh! I just did a cool thing! whoa!
Sorry, I'm responding to a text.
Well, why don't you just, you know, do a show with me?
Guess it's just bro gaming now!
Yeah. Oh. I missed the finish line. I missed the finish line and I can't get back to it. Dang it. And I also need points, so... That's something I did not know.
Why do you get points from like going through obstacles?
No, I think you just... Oh, I hit my bottom. Oh, I hit my bottom.
Hit my touche.
Okay, we're just going to finish.
My tuchus.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, I'm just going to... I'm going to tell you what. I'm
gonna
not
going to be one of these episodes
game.
Again.
Yeah. I'm really, really bad at this game. So I don't necessarily understand it, probably because I wasn't paying attention to the...
That's okay. Wow, and he sticks the landing.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, wow.
I'm just trying to get points.
I'm still pretty sick.
I'm going to go this way. Yeah, she's been hacking up a storm.
And blowing my brains out.
Well, that is a totally different thing.
And snot blowing my brains out.
Okay, there
we go. Not shooting myself. I love my life.
Sometimes.
Most, 92% of the time.
Most days. Whoa!
Oh, that would have been even... That would have been cooler.
So here's the thing. I don't know really how to do tricks in this game.
You just do them.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Just give me some pointers.
I won the gold medal!
Oh, boy.
It's the first gold medal I've gotten in this game. So I don't... It's just... Like... I liken this to, skate, but, I don't, oh, I need to pull out my binoculars to see that one.
Pull out the binoculars?
Binoculars. Go back to my character.
Yeah.
Okay. So how do I get out? L1.
Damn.
And...
Need to get
boom. Got it. Okay.
What did you just do?
I just marked a drop point. I think. Here if you think that's you. How do I? There we go. Okay. Can I drop here now? Is that? Why did I just mark it?
Maybe.
Okay.
Maybe you.
Can I actually do this, or is it? Oh no! I have to buy the game. Hey, a wingsuit challenge. I'm always good at those.
Always. Our time and our world for the taking. Isn't this not too close to the ground? Oh, they're taking it close to the ground.
I made it close to the ground.
I wanna try a wingsuit.
Ed needs to put Hannah in a wingsuit whenever she goes up in the mountains because she likes to just dangle off the edge.
Yeah, she does. Holy
which
cow.
Also, I do too because it's a lot of fun. Feels like you're in danger. Feels like you're about to die.
Did you know that, like, adrenaline junkies, the, like, receptors in their brain, after a while, like, if they do something that causes us adrenaline, it just won't cause them adrenaline anymore, and they have to go to, like, extreme heights to, like, curb their addiction?
Well, I can tell you what, I'm not one of those people.
Like, learn that in psychology.
Jumping out of a plane, not happening for me. I just got over my fear of flying. So you think I'm jumping out of a perfectly good plane? No! Got it.
Gold medal, though.
Look at that skid mark. I guess I'm landslide victory. That's right, bitches. I'm just, you know, I'm having fun. Okay, this is a good time. Excuse me.
Pardon me.
I used to do this at our house in Lake Ann. Just snowboard through the woods. Sometimes none as badly.
I wish I could snowboard. I could still learn.
I think Hannah's snowboard is still here, so you could use hers.
Starting the hill out back.
No.
Run right into the camper.
I'd probably just take you to a spot where there's a nice hill.
I mean, of course, I'd have to.
I'd have to get a new snowboard because mine is falling apart. Also, I haven't snowboarded in years.
Okay.
Like, I think three at this point.
Step on the board.
No, probably. It's like riding a bicycle. You don't really forget how to. When I was at physical therapy for my back, they had me do that balancing where there's a board on top of half of a ball.
Yeah. Did you nail that shit?
No, I couldn't because in my mind I was telling to push down on my back foot to keep the nose of it up, like you're supposed to do in snowboarding. So okay, show off. Listen, I'm not wasting any time here, so I'm going for gold. But yeah, it was so hard because in both skateboarding and snowboarding, you're supposed to like put more pressure on your back foot.
So the tip doesn't touch the ground.
Yeah. You never want your tip to touch the ground. That's the worst thing you could do in life is have your tip touch the ground.
I don't know. I feel like if you had your tip touch the ground, you would just full up, straightforward.
That would be awful. Finish line. Yeah! I'm on a roll! I'm so good. Excuse me. Pros coming through. Get out of here, scrubs. I've gotten three gold medals so far. Yeah.
Skateboard on top of houses. You wish you were me.
You just said skateboard on top of houses.
Oh, that too.
Oh, man. I'm nailing it right now, and I feel great.
Killing it.
Got a gold on that one. Sure, I'll play this one. Oh, is this one that we did? Oh,
yeah.
Damn it. I'm committed.
You might as well try to get a gold on this one, too.
I'm gonna get a gold. I'm not doing any tricks. I don't have that kind of time. I'm just going straight out. Straight is my favorite direction.
Wow!
See? I'm locked in. Ah, damn it. Instincts.
Ooh! You really are a pro now.
I in the space of two videos, I've become the best steep player in the world.
Oh no!
Just gonna go ahead and edit that out. I'm gonna edit in a small explosion when that happens. No. I'm fine. I'm good. I'm Gucci. I'm golden. I'm a Gooch.
I am a Gooch. Don't run it! There you go. It's that part. Okay. It's always that part.
Yeah. Well, it's up here that got me last time. So, oh, he hit a tree.
Sucks for him. Scrub.
Really funny.
Newbie.
Yeah. Get on my level. I can't believe we're doing this again.
It's okay. We've got one more minute.
I just want to get golds throughout.
Golds the whole time.
Yeah.
I'm a gold holder.
I'm like a rapper or anybody from the Middle East. Gold is all I'm interested in. I got a burp. That was not a good burp. Okay.
Was it like the yo, I'm gonna puke if I push burp?
Yeah.
Yum. Scrub diddly dumptious.
That's what I call a,
Did you miss the checkpoint?
No. Dang it! Alright, last try. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna be the best around. Nobody's ever gonna keep me down. What movie was that in? A really popular movie.
I thought it was Family Guy.
No, it's like in a Disney movie. Maybe I'm thinking of Mulan.
Oh, maybe.
man, it wasn't a really popular movie now, and that's gonna Or it was, and it's really gonna bug me. Okay, I have to remember where that fence is. Thing is, I've already forgotten where the fence is. It's right up here. It's right up here. Nailed it.
Checkpoint validated.
Well, thank you. Guess
you're
what?
Not going very
I don't need your validation, Susan! Got it. Boing!
Nice!
Gold medal! And with that, we're ending this episode. Oh,
wow!
I feel so good about
and the crowds
myself.
Go wild.
You suck.
Oh, gosh.
Boy, do I feel good.
My nose itches. I'm crying. I have snot dripping out of my nose.
Well, at least you don't have, like...
Also, this is all the
shit dripping out of your ass.
You say shit dripping out of your nose. I was like, yeah, you're right.
No.
This is all the toilet paper we have left.
Oh, gosh. Hopefully I don't have to take an explosive dookie later, because that'll be un problemo.
You have no idea how many times I've switched stalls in the bathroom, school bathroom, with my pants down, hoping no one walks in because there's no toilet paper in my stall.
I've been in single bathrooms, and I get done, and I look over, and I'm like, no!